Hello, this is Konrad. I want to show you another experiment with my pancake coils and my compass. The idea is again to measure the magnetic field which is produced by the pancake coil if a current is passed through it. I am now testing my monofilar pancake coil and I am using my laboratory power supply as a current source. I have set the power supply to give out a current of 100 milliampere. So now 100 milliampere are flowing to the coil and we see the compass is deviated. I will now set the power supply to 200 milliampere output. It's a bit difficult. So now 200 milliampere are flowing through the coil and we see the needle is deviated further. I switch off. Then I switch on again. We see this deviation, which is bigger than we saw with 100 milliampere. I will now set up the bifilar pancake coil to see how this one will do. I have now set up my bifilar pancake coil and the power supply is still set to a 200 milliampere output. I switch on and we see the compass needle is deviated quite far. I do it once more. I will now set the power supply to an output of 100 milliampere. And if I switch on, you see the needle isn't deviated that far than with 200 milliampere. Thank you for watching.